Oh shit.
Oh man.
Well shit. How does it feel, Danny man?
It feels different. I feel like an old man.
That was
Chapel.
You want me to put your bag in front of the license plate? I can put my bag over here.
No, I'll be at an angle.
Alright. Light meter. A word.
We're above 200.
So I'll say put on 200.
Oh, 18. So I might as well just leave it on 16, right?
Yeah, go ahead and leave it up there.
Alright, that's good.
Oh, word.
Nice.
We gotta get the cat.
Yo, what type of cat is that?
Oh, that's a dog.
That's a fox, Danny.
God, that's a dog.
Can't be.
No. Yo, chill, that is a fox.
Save some loads for the next crank. So Danny man, you shot on 8mm. Got a few frames with it. How does it feel? You got to work the light meter, the camera. How does it feel?
It was pretty cool. I actually liked it. The only thing that was a little disappointing was we saw a fox over there in the trees. I was trying to get it right.
Right.
Had the perfect shot. Had the perfect shot. But the fox ran away because I wanted to get too close.
Right.
So we did see a fox, I'm not lying, but it just ran away. So that's that.
That could have been good footage too.
Yeah, it could have been. We saw it once inside the tree line of it. Oh my god, there it is.
Oh, I see it.
You got it? Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, shit.
I am no liar. I am officially not a liar.
Yeah, even
dude, I hope the film came out so nice. Oh my god, man. Dude, that was amazing. Wow.
Now, Danny, how does it feel, man? You got a fox.
Dude, I'm so excited.
Oh, damn, man.
Yes. Oh, dude, I'm freaking Bigfoot hunter now. Dude, your handle's coming a little loose.
Oh, that's all good.
Are you tighten it through here or something?
Yeah. Oh, let me check for you. Let me see, son.
So I'm just hoping it comes out again, but you know.
It's pretty cool.
I got it. And should it still be on that, those two spins that I did earlier?
Oh, probably load it two more times, just in case. If they ain't hungry, I'm all good.
Surround yourself with greatness.
So Danny man, how's it feel to shoot on 8mm?
That was amazing. That was really cool. Especially once, you know, we started the hunt.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was so awesome.
Then it came out, you got a film camera, it's so epic now. So as a filmmaker, do you suggest it to other filmmakers to use every once in a while, or?
I feel like if you have the opportunity, like I have to use it right now, definitely go ahead and use it.
Okay.
If not, just wait for the opportunity. But
true.
Don't pass up on the opportunity, it's really cool.
Okay.
Thank you.